Introduction to Anaphylaxis. Anaphylaxis refers to a rapidly developing and serious allergic reaction that affects a number of different body systems at one time. Severe anaphylactic reactions can be fatal. Although many patients experience minor allergy symptoms, a small number of people are susceptible to a severe reaction that can lead to shock or even death. Anaphylaxis is often triggered by substances that are injected or ingested and thereby gain access into the bloodstream. An explosive reaction including the skin, lungs, nose, throat, and gastrointestinal tract can then result. Although severe cases of anaphylaxis can occur within seconds or minutes of exposure and be fatal if untreated, many reactions are milder and can be ended with prompt medical therapy. Common causes of anaphylaxis include food, medication, insect stings, and latex. Food allergies is believed to be the leading cause of anaphylaxis outside the hospital setting. The CDC reported that food allergies result in over 300,000 ambulatory care visits a year among children. Less common causes include food-dependent, exercise-induced anaphylaxis. This occurs when a person eats a specific food and exercises within 3 to 4 hours after eating. Also, idiopathic anaphylaxis is anaphylaxis with no apparent cause. Who is at risk for having an anaphylactic reaction? Anyone with a previous history of anaphylactic reactions is at risk for having another severe reaction. Also at risk are those with a personal or family history of allergic conditions such as asthma, eczema, or hay fever. Individuals who have asthma in addition to food allergies may be at an increased risk for having a life-threatening anaphylactic reaction to food. A study showed that teens with food allergy and asthma appeared to be at the highest risk for a reaction, because they are more likely to take risks when away from home, are less likely to carry medications, and may ignore or not recognize symptoms. What are the symptoms of an anaphylactic reaction? An anaphylactic reaction may begin with a tingling sensation, itching, or metallic taste in the mouth. Other symptoms can include hives, a sensation of warmth, wheezing or other difficulty breathing, coughing, swelling of the mouth and throat area, vomiting, diarrhea, cramping, a drop in blood pressure, and a loss of consciousness. These symptoms may begin with several minutes to 2 hours after exposure to the allergen. but life-threatening reactions may get worse over a period of several hours. In some reactions, the symptoms go away, only to return 1 to 3 hours later. This is called a biphasic reaction. Often these second phase symptoms occur in the respiratory tract and may be more severe than the first phase symptoms. Studies suggest that the biphasic reactions occur in about 20% of all anaphylactic reactions. How can I determine if I've had anaphylaxis? Anaphylaxis is highly likely to be occurring when one of the following happens within minutes to hours after ingestion of the food allergen. A person has skin symptoms or swollen lips and either difficulty breathing or reduced blood pressure, pale, weak pulse, confusion, loss of consciousness. A person was exposed to a suspected allergen and two or more of the following occur: skin symptoms or swollen lips, difficulty breathing, reduced blood pressure, gastrointestinal symptoms, vomiting, diarrhea, or cramping. A person was exposed to a known allergen and experiences reduced blood pressure. How you can protect yourself. Follow up with your doctor or allergist if you have had a severe reaction. If you have been prescribed self-injectable epinephrine, EpiPen, or Twinject, carry it at all times. Educate others about your allergy. Teach them what you need to avoid, the symptoms of an allergic reaction, and how they can help during an allergic emergency. Teach yourself and others how to use an epinephrine auto-injector. Practice until it becomes second nature. Wear medical identification jewelry noting your allergy.